Hey guys, I'm Gar Owens, Services Director with Prospect Inspection Services. Today I want to talk to you about some of these unprecedented times that we are now facing in the real estate industry. You're finding right now that inventory is very low. So when you have a home like this, many, many offers are being put in for this house. So when that happens, a way that people are trying to be competitive in the market is to actually waive the home inspection. Well, that's very concerning to us as a home inspection company because we want to be able to provide the best service possible by educating our clients about the biggest financial investment that they are ever going to make. So part of that today, part of what I want to share with you today is just a little bit of insight into why you still should get a home inspection even if the home inspection is being waived. And with that being said, I'm here with Tyler Patterson from Myers Realty today.
Yeah, so Gar, you hit it right on the head. So what realtors are saying is that they are waiving the home inspection, but actually what that means is you're waiving the part of the home inspection contingency of the contract.
So you're saying that our clients can get a home inspection then?
Absolutely. So waiving the home inspection contingency does not mean that you don't get a home inspection. You should always be suggesting a home inspection to your clients because the small fee that you pay in comparison to the cost of a house is so minimal that absolutely. The difference is if you see some majors, you can still request those majors to be repaired. Now, if the seller says that they don't want to do them, then what you can do from there is either back out and risk losing your deposit, or you can move forward and accept the repairs that you're going to have to make yourself. And that's a real incentive for the seller because then they know that that deposit is secured by based on the home inspection results.
So in other words, it's absolutely worth getting the home inspection. We're there to just provide you with the facts, the education about the financial decision that you're getting ready to make.
I mean, whether you're spending $150,000, you're spending $300,000, that's a lot of money. That's one small home inspection could protect you from maybe making a decision that you shouldn't make on buying a house.
Absolutely. So in other words, our suggestion is that even if you've waived that home inspection contingency, you should still reach out to us, schedule a home inspection with us. Let us educate you about the home that you're about to purchase.